is the moment that I like to call the Akash effect.
Oh, Yui, don't understand moment.
Okay. Anyway, so what about it?
Okay, so let's begin.
Okay, it's obviously my chance because I'm the lady over here. So the moment is Madhura Nagendra. You know, she walked with the Indian Olympics team during the opening ceremony. Look at this picture right now. I mean, what's with that girl? Basically, she was taken as a, she was recognized as a dance crew member in the opening ceremony.
Well, it's not even funny the way she's smiling. I mean, what was she doing there?
What? I mean, if you know, I just realized that just watching the news and I was just doing my research that she was a dance crew member. You know,
that's
she was
really,
in the opening
really,
ceremony.
Really freaky because I've been seeing all these like memes all over my profile.
Just look at what some of these memes over here.
Oh, I mean, I always imagine what was the security doing? It just boggles me what they were doing. They have such good checks about identities and blah blah and everything. And she just randomly entered and joined the contingent. It's just funny.
By the way, she told the press that this was an error of judgment. Error? What judgment? Was she driving a car? Like,
well, a pretty big moment of dumbness, I guess. And she's paying for it right now on social media, as you can see. She's being made a part of each and every meme these days. Please see that. It's really, really funny.
Exactly. So, yeah, I guess mine is over. What about you?
For me, one of the moments I really, really still don't understand is what happened with Rohit Sharma in the India-Sri Lanka series. The guy was believed to be one of the guys with the most potential and he'll play really well and blah blah. The guy scored 13 runs in 5 matches. His highest score was 4 runs and it's not even funny how badly he played. So it's just disappointing because he's had good averages throughout his IPL, throughout the domestic career, and he was expected to be one of the players who'd get a good breakthrough this time. I still don't understand what he was doing. 4 runs!
How did you even manage scoring 4 runs?
What's your moment, Sedge?
The point that I don't understand is why there are no Indian swimmers in the Olympics.
I'll answer that for you.
Yeah.
Okay, they didn't, you know, pass the cut. Like, there's
they
a
didn't
cut
qualify.
They didn't qualify. There's a cut required for it, and they didn't qualify for it. So, no Indian swimmers.
Or maybe there isn't water enough for people to consume in this country. So I wonder how they will swim.
He has to modify a smart comment.
It's required, guys. Sometimes these people
water
stop making sense.
Water is required to learn swimming.